Bob, something we've been doing for years on our show, naked stories.
Yes.
There's always people getting naked, getting arrested, making the news, and making our show. Let's get naked!
Whoa! It happened again! Someone decided to get naked! It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
All right, this happened in the state of Washington, Pierce County. A man is accused of fleeing from police twice and was arrested after a canine found him hiding in a garbage can naked. I feel like...
It's a bad hiding spot.
Well, yeah, you're just naked in public. Police are going to find you. The first incident happened where he was allegedly found naked, slumped over in a stolen Ford F-350.
Oh, hell yeah. Truck month.
It's not how you celebrate truck month.
Are you sure?
I'm going to take a nap completely butt-ass naked. Why truck month?
F-352? Oh, man.
So here's where this gets interesting. Well, it's already...
Hey, Dooley's on that thing or what?
Yeah, you got Dooley.
Oh, hell yeah.
Deputies tried...
Truck nuts or no?
Deputies tried to stop the vehicle from, leaving once the naked guy, woke up and came to, so they had the stop sticks out.
Yeah,
naked guy woke up, evaded the patrol cars, led deputies on a chase, and got away. How do you let that happen? You roll up on a guy in an F-350, he's naked, sleeping, and somehow he gets away?
That's a big-ass truck, too, to get away in.
Well, days later, deputies got a call of a suspicious vehicle.
Round two?
Police responded, and there were two naked people inside the vehicle.
Wait, he was naked twice in a car?
He's got a friend this time.
Oh, man.
The woman in the car could be heard yelling something about getting dressed. Mm. Shortly after that, the guy got out of the passenger side door.
Are they just riding around feeling the breeze? Is that what we're doing?
And starts running from the deputies completely naked.
He's on foot now?
He hopped a fence and deputies lost sight of him again. Okay, listen, if Naj or Jalen Warren goes down this year, we need to get this naked guy from Washington.
Naked Houdini.
This guy is evading police,
naked
right?
Naked Houweenie. Watch his magic trick. Well, now you see it. Now you don't, officers.
Police then called in a canine named Bronco.
Oh, man. Send Bronco after him.
Have Bronco get his scent. Sniffing out a Houweenie. So, the canine named Bronco.
Oh, man. Bronco's looking to find that squeaker in the toy, too. You can run, but you can't hide.
You got a squeaky Houweenie. The canine dog Bronco located the naked guy inside a garbage can in a nearby home. Oh, man. You've heard of Oscar the Grouch. This is Oscar the Gooch. Guy now faces 8 different charges. It's a naked person making the show once again.